So who's your favorite to play golf for?
I mean, I'm gonna say golf is my favorite, simply because, well, now I'm thinking Patootie because I love his name better. I'm just saying, I'm good at golf.
Both playing very educated games. I'm thinking I might have a role, but I'm not sure.
Sweet.
Okay, Rain's going to this game. Good luck, Rain. Paolo, come commentate. Is this
fun? I need a cheer or everyone else is playing.
Someone's got to help me commentate. I can't do this alone. I know, I'm streaming duty, but okay.
Come here.
Okay, teammate. What do you got to say?
I don't know.
See, the red boots are quite stylish. The white box, original. They're both putting in a good effort.
TF, aka Patootie, versus Golf. Golf's from the island. He eliminated me from bracket, which really hurts my heart. I was really sad. I think I just sat at the setup for like 10 to 15 minutes, and I didn't do anything. So I was really sad. But anyways, this guy still got my blessing. Also, fun fact. So TF, he's the he's White Fox. He's currently ranked 6th in BC, and I at this tournament, I expected him to be the second best player. I put him in a pool, and I was expecting him to get first, and I was expecting him to take second in this tournament. And he was actually in his pool by this other Fox, Paul, which is a huge upset in my opinion, and I think everybody else's opinion. Nobody really expected it, I don't think. So Golf actually might have the upper hand in this situation, even though Fox... Oh, okay, so this is game two, right? Alright. Okay, and it was a Fox Ditto as well last time?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure all of Pro Bracket has just been Fox Ditto. That's what I've heard. Most people have only played Fox Ditto this entire time. Kind of ridiculous. So also strange to see Tiep going Fox, because I think he's more of a Peach player, but I hear his Peach did lose to this guy, so maybe that's why. And he's actually a high one stock right now, or not one stock, but you know, 71%, so. So I know Golf's really proving himself this tournament. Alright, that was a good, after the up throw, he hit him, he back aired him off stage. Really common thing is to just do up throw off air. But by back airing him off, he put him in a, he put TF in a worse position where he was able to edge guard him, because up air wouldn't have filled there. Makes a technical error, does some rapid jabs, but doesn't get punished too hard for it. Somehow manages to make it back on the stage, TF misses the tech, and Golf's able to capitalize. Oh wow, really good jab to just throw Golf off a bit. Oh, but a beautiful angle to dodge it, but the angle that's so that he would just dodge the forward smash, but he also just landed on the platform as soon as it ended, so he had no movement of vulnerability afterwards. Oh, and a really good chime as Tiep ledge cancels the attack. He's able to hit him with that. Tiep evens it up throw Nair. And this is GPM slash Sam on the mic right now. So I'm sure everyone can get helped by my voice. Tiep screws up like some shield pressure to the full hop in air. Gets punished pretty hard for it, actually. Golf's doing a really good job of capitalizing. He also complained to me earlier that that the island is just lousy with boxes and nothing else, so this is actually probably his best matchup. Oh my god! Tiep just holding that forward smash, and no reason for Golf to get hit by that really, but he did. Oh, and gets caught in a shine. Center stage, really bad place to be. Midair, not able to do anything. And Tiep's now, more than evened it up. He's ahead now. Oh, he's going for another one. Yeah, Golf doesn't fall for it that time. He does what I think he wanted to in the first place. He just hit him with the forward. And can he get this edge guard? No. Doesn't expect Tiep to go straight forward. A lot of full hop nairs for shield pressure. Not very precise tech skill for either of these guys. But that's okay. They make up for their lack of tech skill with heart. And now it's a last stock game. I think Golf at this point really just wants to get him off stage as quickly as possible and shine him. Just kill him at like 12%. That's what I would do anyways, but I'm like bad at this game, so that's the only way I can get this. Okay, gets a good... He hits him with a... He like does the back air, he doesn't fastball it so that he has as much hang time as possible. Manages to last the entire duration of that forward, he hits him off stage, and since he does a ledge hop, he's out of a jump. And he's also out of the tournament, so now... Coming up next, we have Dane and Tiep.